Okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here. Shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Motherfucker!
What is wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Something out, okay?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
All right, go. See if you can Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take whatever you want.
Asshole sleep. I mean, slept.
This is good.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Not here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
I'm whistling!
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot liked this. My money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I think they left. Those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night taking this tour.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young. You live longer.
The fuck was that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
See where this leads us.
Hurry up with that plank.
Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Thank you.
I hope there's something good in this one.
That kind of thinking. No one wins. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. There's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Oh. Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Nancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No, this is too rich for my blood. Huh.
Bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Come on up.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah, that's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy, pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what?
Watch your step.
Oh, shit.
Get down, get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Joel, eyes to your left.
That was close.
look around out here. You guys, go check them out.
Let's do this! Look,
fucking
man.
Drop him, man!
We can work something out.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go. There we go. Thank you. Damn it.
So much for that. We gotta find Ellie.
That'll do nicely.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done.
You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Huh?